In previous video, I showed you how to install Stable Diffusion in version 1.6.1. Today, I'm going to show you how you can switch between 1.7.0 and 1.6.1 from your existing installation so you don't have to keep two separate installations for both versions. A quick note, this tutorial is made specifically for AMD GPU user as I'm using AMD RX 6600 XT myself. First, go to your root folder where you install your Stable Diffusion. Look out for webuiuser.bat file. Duplicate the file by copy and paste it. I rename mine as webuiuser2. Now, right-click and edit the file, add use-directml at the end of command line arguments. The latest version requires this, so it will utilize the directml. Please bear that in mind, version 1.6.1 does not recognize use-directml. Next, go to the search bar of your Stable Diffusion root folder and type cmd. In the command prompt, type git branch. From here you will see the branch is currently 0.03EC179, which is the version of 1.6.1. Hover over the hash code and save it in your notepad. You will need it later. Now, to change the version to 1.7.0, type git checkout master and press enter. Next, type webuiuser2.bat to run the Stable Diffusion. Alternatively, you can type git checkout 03EC179 to switch back to 1.6.1. You will only need command prompt to switch version. After that, you can run the Stable Diffusion normally by clicking the respectively bat file, either webuiuser for 1.6.1 or webuiuser2 for 1.7.0. If you appreciate my work, do consider to donate at my Ko-fi page. Let me know what you'd like to see in my next video. Peace out.